Hello and welcome back to Bobcat Vlog. Today, we will be introducing easy ways to improve bone health. So please, subscribe, like, share and hit the notification icon. Lifelong strong bones. Aging-related weak and brittle bones are not inevitable. Your bones are self-reparable living tissue. Between your mid-20 and mid-30 is when your bone mass peaks. As you age, you can borrow from that stored strength. Here's how to maintain bone density at any age. Why you need calcium. You most likely don't receive enough of this mineral to maintain the health of your bones. Your bones are thick and hardened by calcium. Your body will remove calcium from your bones if your levels are too low. Osteoporosis, or brittle bone disease, can be brought on by excessive loss. This increases the risk of fractures and falls. How to obtain calcium? To halt bone loss, you require roughly 1,200 milligrams of calcium daily starting at age 50. To prepare for adulthood, however, you need take in considerably more 1,300 milligrams every day between the ages of 9 and 18. Suitable food sources consist of 1 cup, 300 milligrams, of plain low-fat yogurt. 200 milligrams of firm tofu with calcium, half a cup. 1 cup, 140 milligrams, baked beans. Getting vitamin D, a guide. Sunlight produces vitamin D on your skin. It should be enough to get a few minutes of sun each day. The second method involves food. Good supplies include eggs, pork, fortified cereal, fortified milk from cows, almonds, soy or mackerel, fatty fish like salmon, tuna or mackerel. Supplements could be beneficial. But first, consult your physician. Excessive amounts may be hazardous. Related, often held myths regarding osteoporosis. Get physical every day. When you exercise regularly, your body responds by adding more bone. Adults who work out can help prevent bone loss that usually starts in your 30s. Bonus, exercise builds muscles, which help improve your balance and coordination. So you may be less likely to fall in the first place. Best exercises to build bones. Weight-bearing activities. You work against gravity by running, walking, dancing, climbing stairs. These exercises are site-specific. So jogging may strengthen the bones in your legs and feet, but not your arms. Resistance exercise. This is also called strength training. It taxes your bones so they can grow heavier and denser. Try push-ups, free weights, rowing, resistance bands. Aim for at least 30 minutes of any type of exercise each day. Give up smoking. It is recognized as an osteoporosis risk factor. Tobacco products include nicotine and other substances inhibit the growth of bone-forming cells. They also prevent your bones' blood flow. As a result, fragile bones are more likely to break. That could be problematic, particularly for your spine, which doesn't receive much circulation anyhow. Eliminate added sugar. Limit your alcohol use. Increased drinking may cause more falls. It also interferes with osteoblasts, which are cells that build new bone, making your bones more brittle. For men, heavy drinking is defined as 15 drinks or more per week, and for women, it is 8 drinks or more. A drink consists of 1.5 ounces of vodka, whiskey, or other hard liquor, 5 ounces of wine or 12 ounces of beer. The impact of moderate drinking 1 drink or less per day for women and 2 drinks or less per day for men on bone health is not well understood. Thank you all for watching, please, subscribe, like, share and hit the notification icon.